That's crazy.
Let me try and see if I like it. Because if I don't like it, I'm not going to eat it.
Don't eat it because you're going out to eat and save the rest for Mamaw.
Do you think $15 is going to cover my
meal? Yeah, it's going to be plenty. Get your quesadilla.
Get yourself a dang quesadilla.
Can you give me some money?
No.
Stop!
Can you just have one bite?
No.
I don't need the
All right, Sophie.
What is it?
Take a bite of the ball.
Wait, give me the other half. Let's lean in the tramp this.
I'm kidding. Do it.
I don't like potatoes.
We'll lady in the tramp.
I don't want to lady a shrimp. Nothing with you.
You can go spit it out.
Did you wash your teeth?
Yeah. I've washed my teeth.
I'm just going to kiss you.
You're a dick.
Here, do it.
Yeah, but if our lips touch, I'll go ballistic.
Okay, they won't. Come here.
Why is it so creepy?
Lip or the toe.
Sophie.
You have to put it in your mouth first and then come here.
Ew!
Do it, Sophie.
Don't tongue
it. I'm kidding.
Come here.
She's trying to grab.
I'm going to kill you.
You don't have to grab your head.
Sophie, just do it. Stop being weird.
If you waste that bacon, you better eat every
If you waste that bacon, you better eat every piece.
Just do it, Sophie.
I'm not doing it anymore.
God, Hint is a disgusting, sick monster. All
she has
to do is make out with me.
Sophie, I can't fit your head in this video.
Why? Because of five head?
Because you got a big ego.
Got a big ego, not because you're five head.
Five head?
Five.
Five head. That's a five head? Five. What?
I can throw this up and toss it in my mouth. You owe me $5.
But if you drop it, you have to eat it because you can't waste it.
Yeah.
If you waste my... No playing tricks with the
No,
bacon.
If you drop it, you have to eat it.
This ain't a circus. No
you
playing
just actioned
tricks
anyway.
With
it's fine. Just
I swear to God.
It was funny as videos.
Listen, it was a Skittle, and it took 3 days to melt all the way. It was horrible.
Wait, was it in your eye?
No, it was like...
She pointed at her eye.
Oh, yeah.
Right up in that. I don't know what that is. Stop.
Tell us, no, Mom, give us a story that about a life of experience, of life advice.
Laughing while you're I was eating a french fry once and it got caught up. I used to have a problem.
What's on your nose?
Life advice. Don't barbecue sleep with Mark because you get this.
Somebody took my napkin.
Now you're snorting barbecue sauce.
Just go get my napkin.
She didn't hear that one. That was a good
Mom,
one.
Give a piece of advice. Do it. Come on. Give us a good life lesson.
Give us a good story.
That's put me on the spot. I give you life lessons every day.
Okay, well, give us
that's
one right now.
Lesson right there.
No, do a good one,
what's,
Mom.
What's a life lesson I tell you all the time?
Don't get fat.
I heard it today on the phone.
What was it?
She said, I'm your mom. I'm not going to lie to you.
What's the number one thing... When you think about mommy, what's the number one thing you think?
Don't get fat.
No.
No. Don't drink her cold Coke in the freezer.
Now you're just being a jerk.
Would
you say that one time when we went through Gold Star, and you better say it the way you said it?
I don't remember.
She said, do you sell marble packs here?
You were like, Mom, you're so nice to everybody.
That's a life lesson?
Remember?
No, I don't remember.
That was Maggie.
Why are you making...
You were at Subway.
No, Maggie was at Subway. I was with you.
So you said that. You were like, Mom, I just love you.
Are you making this stuff
you
up?
You think the best of everything, and you're so
nice to
everybody.
I think you're exaggerating it a little bit.
No, because I cried. Remember? And you went, oh. That's it.
What?
So that's...
You're my favorite.
Now. I already knew that.
No, I'm my favorite.
You can all get fat. I don't call you fat. I say don't get fat.
Okay, so one time I tried to get this guy in this car to break up, and the guy told me to go to hell. I was like, okay, so I beat this girl up.
New name.
Shut up. Okay, so So I beat this girl up in the bathroom.
She didn't beat her up.
Shut up. I punched her really hard and
broke
her nose.
Don't smack her hands in my face.
So I punched this girl in the bathroom and I broke her nose and I told her that if she
You didn't break her nose, you liar. And you maybe gave her a hurt nose for a day or two, but you didn't break it.
I don't know. Mm-hmm. Okay, well, I told her mom I'd kill her. Like, I threatened her life.
We're not recording this.
Okay, I'll cut the story straight.
No, because none of this that she's telling is true.
Mom, you know I told you all this. I told you I threatened her life. And you were like, Sophie, what did she tell her mom? I said, I told you I threatened her life, though. She didn't kill her.
I'm so grossed out by Jesse licking her fingers.
I know. Well, long story short, her mom was my dentist, and she asked when she found out who I was.
As she was giving Sophie a shot.
She did not give me the amount of pain medicine numbness I needed in my mouth. She was like filling my teeth.
I was laughing so hard when I found out who she was that I couldn't even look at her, Sophie. I was crossing my legs in the corner. Sophie's eyes were this big around going. Like you were trying to like whisper.
And like and I like my mouth was numb so I couldn't talk.
To her how you were doing it.
I was like And I was like trying to get her to get me out of
and
that
I was
place.
Laughing, wasn't I?
I was trying to get her to get me out of that place, so that lady was... Oh, and then both my fillings fell out.
Oh, okay. Do that. Come on, do it once.
See? Okay. You say some dumb stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Stuff.
Dumb stuff.
Okay, I'm getting tired of this list business. I need to actually get... Can I actually go to the
I'm thinking we might need to get your tonsils removed.
No, I'm thinking that we need to get my tooth fixed before any of this. No,
Sophie, let me see them pearly whites. Let me see them.
Smile. Shut up for a second. I'd rather have my hair effed up than my teeth. Look at them. This thing's like I can do anything.
Hold on, I want to go.
Can I please get some new ones?
You're getting a new one.
Tommy.
Oh, you need this one too.
Sure.
Look at this son of a... Don't trust fake tooth and don't eat frozen corn dogs.
Share with your teeth.
That you think aren't frozen. You forgot to start a microwave.
Yeah, and you won't go get my tooth fixed. It's like a mucus color.
Yeah, and you know what?
It's like the
quit spending all my money, and we'll go get your tooth fixed.
I got it, Mom.
Prioritize, Sophie.
I have a job. I can pay
for
my
tooth. So why are you still taking my money then? Anything in this house? The
okay,
floor.
No hair pulling, no clawing, and no punching. We're just
right. Good old fashioned brawl.
Right.
Why do you want to do this?
Because
do
we
me?
Just.
You don't think I can win?
Ready?
No,
3.
You're not posting this on anything. I'm telling you that now.
And there's tap outs. Come on.
Ding, ding, ding.
Watch out. I'm telling you, if you break something, I'm breaking your face. Because I will turn it out wise.
My ear!
Oh, big girl got her. You better use them softball arms and legs. Oh,
oh. Oh, my ear! Stop touching my earring!
I just want to see someone give one of you guys a wish.
Break.
Oh my
god. My elbow!
This is a good match. I thought so. She'd take her down for sure.
She went like scratch my bones.
I know.
You look like Nacho. Do you get your eagle power, Samson?
Come on, Sophie. Wonder powers.
I already got her off me once.
Do it again.
I know. I'm just gonna breath.
Her needs a breath. A breath of fresh air.
You're pulling my hair. Well, you should have put your hair up. I'm like trying to grab your head without pulling your hair.
See, you said she was pulling her hair. That's illegal.
Grab breath. Here, I'll tap out because I can't breathe anymore.